I'm waiting for the bus right now, my second bus, because we're gonna head over to Melrose to finally go over to the Glossier store. I feel like August is gonna be the month where I'm crossing things off my bucket list that I've been meaning to do for like a couple weeks now, or since I first got here. You know, I've been to the one in New York, but like this is So enough of that. I think this store is bigger and it just like has, I don't know, it's just more spacious, because I feel like the one in Soho is very like narrow. It was not a good the best experience, you know. It was always just like so, I don't even think it was necessarily packed. It's just because it was a smaller store, Baltimore path, you know. But I'm just so excited to go. I just like been thinking about, what if I run into Olivia Rodrigo? That'd be so crazy. Or like if I run into like an influencer or like celebrity I really like who's around my age, like that'd be nuts. I remember last year she did a meet and greet there, and I was just like so like, oh, I hope she did it in New York, or I wish she did it in New York. But speak of the devil, I literally just spotted her posters across the street. Man, I think my bus is almost coming, so maybe when I come back I'm gonna go take pictures over there as well, because there's other places in Melrose that have her posters. And I think they still have her mural up of like the OR with like the little vampire thing. I hope so. But like, oh my god, I just see the one that she's like this, but I don't know if that's the Guts poster. Oh my god. I hope it's like slightly peeling so I could just like I could like rip it off and just like keep it for myself until I get my apartment. But yeah, I'm just waiting for the bus, and then I'm excited to go to look for something maybe under $20. I'm sure I'll find something, you know, because there's some things that are like $16 or $18 that I saw. My main things are either the Boy Brow and Clear, because I already have like dark thick eyebrows, so I just usually use the clear one to like sort of like, I don't know, like make it like more fluffy but like neaten them out, I guess. And then a hat, because I've been meaning to get a hat here, but I was wanting to get one of those like souvenir hats from like Hollywood. But also I thought like the glossier, like the one that says you look good, would be cute. And what else? Maybe if they have any LA exclusives, just like for like either like glossy wear or just like actual products, I might check out. But yeah, those are my main three things that I might look for in the store, because I know the clear one's the most popular one, so hopefully it's on sale. Yeah, we'll look out. There goes my bus, and I'll see you guys in a sec when I'm walking to the store and exploring and seeing it. Because I passed by it on the bus and on the car before, but never like actually like walked by it or like looked through the window.
Smells so clean.
What's it like? They're playing my favorite song. They're playing one of my favorite songs. Oh my god. So I was saying, it smells so fresh and clean. I think it's like empty because it just opened. Like, because it's like pretty early in the morning. I'm just scoping around. I'm just thinking Olivia Rodrigo was here a couple months ago. So I'm gonna experience it like I'm experiencing it like Olivia Rodrigo.
Mirror. Bag. I'll do a little OOTD later. I'm like looking at everything. These are all like, they usually have like the same products just like spread out. But I'm so looking for the Boy Brow. That's my main mission. So, well, there's Brow Flick. Oh, but it's more like an, oh, there it is. Boy Brow. Let me go to one of the employees and look them now.
I've been meaning to get into like minimalist skincare, you know, skincare that has multiple properties and like uses for it. So if anyone has used the Glossier skincare, let me know, because I had it in my like my wish list for a while. Yeah, I have this one, but I'm like, another day I'll get like the coconut or the mango to live out my whole like coconut girl Cali visco aesthetic I'm trying to go for. They have this whole like little section for like body stuff, you know. They have the hand creams, and these are like, I wish that if I was able to have my own bathroom, I'll probably get these to like put in the shower or just like on the sink and just use it itself. Oh, I didn't even know they had deodorant. It's kind of cute. This is gonna be one of those things that you pop in like your gym bag or something. And the soap, it smells like the store. I guess the soap is the reason why the store smells so good.
I've been meaning to get like a nice fancy perfume,
you know, like, actual, like, more on the pricier side for when I, like, go out or, like, days I just want to, like, give myself a little spritz for, like, a special occasion. And I always hear good things about Glossier perfume. They have, like, the small one. It's like a little pomade thing that you rub on yourself, but these are cute for this display.
So, change of plan, besties. Your coffee shop only accepts, like, card and Apple Pay and stuff. I only had cash on it, you know? So, I would like to try it another time. Yeah, I think the Grove will be nice to just like walk and just like go to the stores. I have cash on me. I can like look around. I could head to the farmer's market again to see if they have the magazines that I want. The Margot Robbie. Let's see if they restocked it or if they have the. I doubt they'll have it so soon. But Sabrina Carpenter is on Vogue Philippines, so that'll be really nice to see if they have it there. They have the Barnes & Noble, they have Brandy Melville, so if anything, I could even have a little lunch at Brandy Melville and then grab something there. It was funny, because on the bus, when I was working on my Pinterest boards, I was like adding stuff, and I was thinking about those like pajamas that I like, that's sort of like the emails I can send, sort of aesthetic with like the little hearts and stuff, so maybe I could grab something for Brandy and see if I could have the lunch there. Do a vlog. I was planning on doing this vlog anyway, so I guess it's like a double vlog. I hate using this phrase, but one stone, two birds, that phrase, you know? So I'm excited. I just had a smoothie for Mother's today, and I'm not really that hungry, honestly, but I just feel like I'm gonna walk around and do a bit of shopping. It's gonna, you know, hit. The hunger's gonna hit, so I hope to try that brand new food. I saw they had pizza and some drinks. A pizza and a lemonade sounds so good. So that's gonna be my lunch. It's still early. It's like a little past 11. You know, I've been up early. That usually happens to me. But let's see. Such a nice day.
I remember during like the earlier times I've had TikTok, when I first got TikTok, I've seen so many like videos of this specifically. And I'm like, let me just enter the store for funsies to see if I see anything of like Hello Kitty for like my sister and I. They have a whole little section of like Japanese snacks and stuff. I like these. I tried these. These are so good. And they have Sailor Moon as well. I'm not sure what a pomelo is. Lychee, strawberry. They have the milks in the can as well. So adorable. I'm so excited for when I finally do my little Tokyo vlog. That's what I'm excited for. Sometime this summer, stay tuned for that. Wait, these are cheaper than the stupid ones at 7-Eleven. The ones at 7-Eleven, they're like $6, dude. Oh my god, I should probably grab one to bring it with me when it's cheaper. I'm just walking around for funsies, but this is stuff I grabbed. This is, you know, the TikTok that's like, Girl dinner. This is literally my girl dinner. I got the soda, I got the little like yan yan, but it's like Hello Kitty instead, and then I got these cup noodles. And I'm probably gonna like save it for either of those times where I'm just like, don't feel like making anything, I wanna grab something. I'll just keep it safely stored in my room until like I actually like eat it. But I don't want anyone to take it or snatch or anything. This is so adorable. I always see stuff like this on Pinterest and TikTok, but like, I finally get to grab it. I have no words. I'm like literally just like so effing adorable, dude. Like, I love the cream shop and I love Hello Kitty. I have this thing, the pack of sheet masks, Hello Kitty. Ooh, these are a little bit more expensive. I'll probably wait till a time I go to like TJ Maxx or Marshall's, because they're definitely more on the lower price side. I don't know why it's pricier here. I guess these are like the actual prices, but then when I go to like TJ Maxx and Marshall's, they're like obviously the off price. But god, this is so cute. I had to grab these once it gets closer to the fall. In Aritzia, and it hit the jackpot. Look, Los Angeles baseball cap, dad cap, and it's only $10. I'm coming back for this. I say I'm coming back for this because I want to spend my money on something, because I still have to look around the other stores. But now I know I have this. I think this whole little section, oh no, just the Vans is on clearance. But this is like the only thing I can afford in the store.
Oh, this one, this would be cute if the letters were like black or white, but I like this one more. I'll come back to you.
I realize it's kind of awkward just like filming something and just having my voice in the background and not be some sort of voiceover. Like, I don't know, just for aesthetic, just for you guys to see around. It is so beautiful outside. That's one thing I can say, that it's a beautiful day out. I'm happy, I'm hungry. So I'm really looking forward to eating that sandwich and that lemonade. Pink lemonade, to be exact, which is really fun. Let me take a picture of this.
I'm here at the brand new Melville little restaurant in the Grove, and I just got myself a ham and cheese. And this is only half of the sandwich. And I was asking the guy how big they were. And he said, the halves are pretty big. This is like a sandwich. Like, this isn't even half of a sandwich. This is already big enough as well. I don't know if it already has olive oil, but this is they're selling these at the cash register for like $25. And something is telling me I should add that pepper flakes to my sandwich. I don't know why. Maybe it's just a little bit. And then they have a pink lemonade from Proms, sparkling pink lemonade to go with it. And by the way, the restaurant is called Chill since 1993. But that's a good one. Rate this 9 out of 10. I rate 9 out of 10 because I realized I love ham and cheese sandwiches. It tastes good if it had tomatoes and pesto. Imagine that. Imagine the vision. But it's just together, I think it was $10, which isn't bad. Pizza is $38, so that's a little bit more. But this is gonna be keeping me full for the muscle day. It was worth the wait. I was waiting for a bit. And there's a lot of people waiting outside. It's like one of those places you have to eat at the restaurant, Unless you work around the mall and you eat where you work. No, but so good. The hats are $15. I'll show you guys the hat. It's gray and it says St. George. It has a little the Union Jack flag on it, But I might go to Aritzia to check out that hat I saw earlier. But just a treat myself, just a dessert, If I have a dessert, but so good. 9 out of 10, I recommend it.